Representing Japan, Shika Yoshioka.
Shika, 15 years old, born in Tokyo. This is her first Junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Tamaki Koyama. Skating to the music Loud from the musical Matilda.
Till you gotta learn to stand up and stick out from the crowd. A little less flat, a lot more heel. A little less fat, a lot more feel. A little less brains, a lot more hair. A little less head, a lot more derriere. Now I'm gonna tell you when to shake your tush. Well, you gotta lie, don't hide it under a bushel. Now one's gonna look if you don't stand out. No one's gonna listen if you don't shout.
No one's gonna care if you don't care. So go and put some highlights in your hair. You gotta highlight what you got.
Oh, I look nice.
You don't.
No one's gonna tell you when to wiggle your bum bar.
No one's gonna love you if you don't know the rumba.
Everybody loves a little something exotic.
But learning a language is over the top.
It doesn't really matter if you don't know.
As long as you don't know it with a bitter clout.
The less you have to sell, the harder you say. The less you have to say, the louder you yell it. The dumber the yak, the bigger the confession. The less you have to show, the louder you dress it. You gotta get up, you gotta get up and be loud.
You gotta give yourself permission to shine
out from the crowd.
A little less.
Shika Yoshioka.
Well, like all the good Japanese skaters, this young lady has good speed, powerful and secure edges, good energy throughout the program, and some nice elements as well. Let's take a look at some of the technical elements here. Here's the triple lutz. Triple toe loop combination, maybe a little under rotated on that toe loop. Combination spin with sort of a reverse back sit, that's not easy position. Now the triple toe loop was under rotated in the system. Some nice steps, lots of performance. The double axel covers, crosses the ice. Not terribly high, but good flow in and out. Here's the triple flip near the end of the program. Looks to be all the way around there. Right into the layback. Level four. Could see a pretty good score here. You never really worry about balance with these Japanese skaters are all so well taught in the basic skating skills. Forget about the jumps and the spins for a second, just the skating. That takes years to develop it. No jumping, spinning, just learn to skate. Learn to get the basics, learn to be confident and comfortable on those blades.
course, please. Shika Yoshioka has earned 56.11
points. Whoa, coach just hit her. That's good.
This brings her
Look, that was a surprise.
Into the third
and she's currently
place.
In third place. That's great. What a great reaction.